大家好，欢迎收听 Play HK 阿俊，继续 God of War Ragnarok。上集我哋又终于召唤到诸神之黄昏啦，奥丁嘅死期就嚟噶啦。咁而家咧，我哋就要去米德加尔特出发啦。
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to. Don't they?
咁啊系，即系俾一啲咁嘅暴君可能统治咗佢哋唔知几多千年。
Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can.
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
最后喺九个国度嘅唔同种族都群起攻之，咁呢个奥丁都系抵死噶啦！鬼叫佢做咁多衰嘢，系人都憎佢咩？系咪
？So sounds like things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samara involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok beast, we did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
I think we'll just know when we see him.
Okay, ready when you are.The armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gjallarhorn. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Groa's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
喂，我见到其他女武神喺度啦。其实我想跑埋去啊，但系而家冇得跑。
Wow, the Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hilda Sfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that, they are reborn, corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through.The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him. But there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun! It's good to see you so... alive.
Oh.Yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Mimir, please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in...We count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim. And the respect of your troops. And you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion. A siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field.I don't care about the honors. I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
Freya.
I know what I'm asking. Just sleep on it.
嗱，后面呢一个女武神咧就系麦米尔嘅心上人嚟嘅。我而家就俾佢望多几眼啦，真系好衰，攞油咁样得住人哋。哎，行啦，行啦，行啦。 冇嘢讲嘅佢哋。我哋咁辛苦，引发咗诸神之王，瞓咗仲有你阿弗雷，净系望住个火堆都有嘅喂。诶，仲有你两个咧，对你哋好似好孱弱咁，得唔得噶？你哋
？Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
哦，呢个就系阿特柔斯个帐幕啊。
Oh, hey. Is it okay if I just hang out here for now? Nothing's wrong. I just want to be alone and think.
你唔好唔觉意走咗去铁森林先好。
Hildy, come join us. Have a seat.
咦，佢哋好似有嘢讲喎。
Okay. Then, then, when she had them distracted, I jumped in heroic, and together we took them all down. There must have been 100. I don't know, maybe more.
Spare us your gloating.
Does it really bother you that some of my ideas actually work?
No, but I do envy you.
In what realm? Spare me the patronizing.
I've calculated every risk I've ever taken, tried to mitigate all the ways it could go wrong, and still, it all falls apart. You just throw yourself into situations in harm's way, and somehow it always works out for you. You always end up all right with that stupid grin.
I'd argue my trip to Asgard didn't go quite so well.
Yes, there are some lessons to be learned by planning, and others by learning to adapt. That's why you two were such a great team.
I'd argue it's because we had such a lousy old man.
Son, it's true Njord was not much of a father, but he's the reason we were able to be a family.
Yeah, funny you should be so hard on him, Freyr, since you inherited his wanderlust, especially in times of importance.
That's not true. I had good reason for leaving those times. Tell her.
I have missed this.
My apologies, but I would like to be alone with my thoughts.
We will leave you to them then.
咦，咁我真使唔使走去咧？帮文文儿去倾下偈啊？喂，喂，文文儿，你讲下嘢啊！我都已经得到你个头马人，你只翼隔篱啊，你都唔出声嘅，唉。同埋好笑咯，頭先弗雷亞擺到明，都唔知係踩下弗雷亞定係讚佢。咁我諗呢度應該冇嘢可以做啦啩，照計。咦？我哋都唔需要落去啦。睇埋呢邊。OK， 要執嘅應該都執曬。啊，仔仔，你做乜跟埋我落嚟啊？我瞓覺噶咯喎。你話要獨處嘅。
Excuse me。
做咩啊
？May I have a moment with Mimir？
歡迎啊！我交佢個頭俾你啊，你哋慢慢傾。你可以攬住佢第二朝先俾翻我噶。
I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love, I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories, Mimir.
I can never argue with you.
Hi.
哈雷多斯就得自己一個嘅，哇咁好嘅呢度個設計啱啱好可以掛起嘅喎。 个浩哥，其实我哋系咪揽住份会好啲咧？我惊有意外、啊。大戰在即，邊有咁易話瞓就瞓得著啊？做咩
？Can I sleep here tonight？
咁你瞓啦。
I can't.
Then I will tell you a story.
咁大个仲听睡前故事
？If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow.
Of course. Now, close your eyes.
聽嚟，哈雷多斯係未試過講睡前故事嘅。
There was an old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening, he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people.But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day, he threw down the logs, as he could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when.Death arrived.
瞓着咗啦，咁快？系咪你把声太沉啊？所以听到佢瞓觉。但我打雷多斯系讲到好激动噶、哦。
The only one who ever got my highbrow sense of humor. Damn fine woman she was. Apart from her taste in men, of course.
又梦见阿飞
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us.Leading us home?
Does my request upset you?
就嚟打仗啊！诸神之黄昏啊！
Death is a natural part of life, my love.I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes.
所以睇住阿飞选择边几棵树系要斩落嚟，作为火化佢嘅用途嘅。
We mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me.
但系。阿飞究竟点解知道自己就嚟死咧？佢又因咩事死咧？
You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
The funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh.
如果我是克雷多斯，我觉得会很惨。你是陪紧个老婆去选择呢啲咁嘅柴堆，咁即系话你明知佢就嚟死噶啦。
In my land, we entomb our loved ones.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching! My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort.You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
因为我听到啲怪声。
You prepare for a distant future. There is much time ahead of us.
I wish to better a future that will exist without me whenever that day comes. For you and for our son.
咦，唔係喎，睇嚟克雷多斯唔知道阿飛就嚟死嘅喎。
We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me.I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that part of me dies as well. Faye, you feel your absence?
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it.When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve deeply.Is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
我谂对克雷多斯嚟讲，佢而家剩低嘅原因就系阿特柔斯嘢。天光了，要打仗了。都好的，在最后这一刻还可以见到阿飞，虽然是在梦中。
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
We'd hoped to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
其實我哋掛住阿麥米爾過去都冇用㗎啦，佢幫唔到我哋啲咩嘅喎。要吹響加拉爾號角啦，攞翻啲嘢先。
You're gonna want before you go to war.
Appreciate it.
傾偈先.
You have seen Sindri.
Yeah. He ain't in a good place right now. But who is?
I'm sorry, Lunda. I know you and Brock.
Just tell me you're gonna get Odin. Tell me, whatever it takes, you're not letting that bastard walk away from this.
You will not.
Damn right.
放心.
And if in the process you happen to tear him a bucket load of new holes in places he don't want them, I'll be rightly obliged.
嗱，就係你呢句，奧丁佢就大禍啦。
Hey there, I made some armor for storming Asgard and whatnot. I thought you could make use of it.
Indeed.
Upgrade 埋啲嘢先。 Okay, upgrade 完畢。 Hello.
Oh, do you think it wise to go off without stocking up?
仲有咩可以整啫? 復活石我又唔可以整多幾粒嘅。
General.
Sir? General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General.
I
came to these lands to escape my past, to start a new life. I can hide no longer. I do not want this war. We have suffered enough. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. If that is the cost of vengeance, so be it.
冇錯，我哋唔係被預言左右，而係自己選擇嘅。
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
If going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin burns too, might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
Brock.
唔係即係個表情非常好。 我哋都係喺個城牆外面咋。
Niflheim Tower is falling.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next?
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We gotta stop those war machines.
Oh, 原來佢啲戰爭兵器嚟啊！查出去先咯。追身。
Not an ideal start.
喂，打仗一定有人死嘅喎。Wait. 等咩啊？ 啊，呢把剑
，Ingrid，
原来系你噶
？Well, we got work to do.
You three, follow. Atreus, Freya. With me, watch our flanks. To the war machines.
喺你同雷神之锤有得比喎！喂，行啦，行啦，行啦。This
way.
喂，唔好同我争路啊。From
behind.
唔理啦，我哋而家嘅目标系去战争机器嗰度啊嘛。
There's still time. We have to. No.
奇闻奇闻女，有狼嚟喎。
Angry Boda,
I knew you'd show up. Catch a fleet incoming.
What's our next plan, brother?
We have no other plan. Our focus remains on the war machines.
We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Hrimthor's flaw. You said only Surtur knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong.
Hey, oh, we've been,
brother. You're covered in blind rot.
Enemy behind you!
Lock to the team! Down there! Follow! We pay!
The war machines. We use them to breach the flaw and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
好，搞掂，搞掂，落去系咪？
Behind you, brother!
Jormungandr! Gander!
A welcome sight! But he didn't follow us from Midgard! Curious! You'll keep Thor busy at least!
Jormungandr打筒,誰打的呢?Good. 唉,不要理,後面在打,因為...
Use the shield strike!
想攻擊他啊!回避!為什麼攻擊這麼遠,因為...
你以為我不怕去做。你裡面。No! Damn it!
Keep moving.
At least that army is already dead.
We're getting nowhere. The Einherjar return from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them.
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
得佢跌咗落去啦。 我剛才原本想用矛吹飛他們,誰知道不行。There
goes the Alpine reinforcements!
喂,野蠻的街不夠打!
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for the Svartalfheim Tower.
So what's the plan? How are we gonna breach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Come on!
The rider keeps healing it!
Oh, you got it!
Left side, incoming!
That pillar it's standing on looks weak!
Comes up on top. Down his head, down his head! Get down!
Valkyrie followed them through the realm there.
Help me!
Your friend.
She'll be fine. We got more important things to worry about. Even if we can breach the wall.
Perhaps it is better this way.
Better for who?
Hulk out, Dave. Oh, yeah? Voilà.
The dwarves are here! Way to go, Sindri! Ah, it's just Sindri! I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this!
Sin, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines! And I'm here to tear them down!
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine! Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants!
Come!
About bloody time he showed up.
Now
what?
You don't get to use us anymore. More or less what you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
其實辛德利好慘，你睇佢隻眼咧係紅曬。
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
佢哋唔幫奧丁手，奧丁會殺咗佢哋，逼佢哋做。
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, son. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
See the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
I can't.
They don't kill us first.
以前加雅夠大了.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we.
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
You three. Get those people to safety wherever you can find it.
We will see it done.
Freya and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Falky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
This is阿特游斯。嗱，好啦，而家就系阿特游斯表现嘅时候啦。今集就嚟到呢度先，下集我哋再终结奥丁。 追嘅朋友記住 like 同埋 share 俾朋友一齊睇啦，多謝各位收睇，thank you， 拜拜。